Guys, I'm back again, and today we've got one of the most famous rappers ever. His name is Tupac, and the song is called All Eyes on Me. Let's check it out.
Big sight, new paint, fuck up, big sight. Yeah. Y'all know how this shit goes, you know. All eyes on me, motherfucker.
Roll up in it. Just, what does this mean? The thing that he's doing on the picture there. Drop it in the comments below, I'd love to know.
All eyes on me. All eyes on me. You know what? I bet you got it twisted, you don't know who to trust. So many player hating niggas trying to sound like us. Say they ready for the funk, but I don't think they know it. Straight to the depths of hell, is where them caps going. Well, all you still down, nigga, holler when you see me. And let these devils be sorry for the day they finally freed me. I got a caravan of niggas every time we ride. Hitting motherfuckers up when we pass by. Until I die, live the life of a boss player. Cause even when I'm hot, fuck with me and get gross later. The future's in my eyes. Cause all I want is cash and things. I'm 5 double O, bands wanting flashy brains. Bitches pursue me like a dream. Been known to disappear before your eyes. Dope thing, it seems. My main thing was to be major. Pay the game sharper than the motherfucking razor blade. Save money, bring bitches. Bitches bring lies. One nigga's getting jealous and motherfuckers die. Depend on me like the first and 15. They might hold me for a second, but they don't gon' get me. We got 4 niggas and low riders and ski masks screaming thug life. Every time they pass, all eyes on me. Live the life of a thug nigga until a day or die. Live the life of a boss player. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. Live the life of a thug nigga until the day I die. Live the life of a boss player, cause even getting high.
Hey, to my nigga Pac. So much trouble in the world, nigga. Can't nobody feel your pain. The world's changing every day, time's moving fast. My girl said I need a race, how long will she last? I'm caught between my woman and my pistol and my chips. Triple bean, got some smokers on, whistle as a dip. I'm lost in the land with no plan, living life flawless. Crime boss, contraband, let me toss this. Mediocre's got a lot of nerve, let my bucket swerve. I'm taking off from the curb. The nervousness, neglect, made me pack a tech. Devoted to serving this, my wedding paychecks. Like a kite satellite, nigga, I'm forever ballin'. It ain't right, parasites, triggers, and fleas crawling. Sucker duckin', get busted, no emotion. My devotion is out of my business, nigga, and keep on coasting. Where you going? I've been there, came back, it's lonely, homie. Steady flowing against the grain, nigga, still don't know me. It's about the money and this rap shit, this crap shit. It ain't funny, niggas don't even know how to act shit. What can I do, what can I say, is there another way? Plus this shit all day, 24 parlay. My little homie G, can't you see I'm Buster Free? Niggas can't stand me, all eyes on me.
Live the life as a thug, nigga, until the day I die. Live the life as a boss player, all eyes on me. All eyes on me. Live the life as a thug, nigga, until the day I die. Live the life as a boss player, all eyes on me.
The fans is watching, niggas plotting to get me. Will I survive, will I die? Come on, let's picture the possibility, giving me charges. Lawyers making a grip, I told the judge I was raised wrong. And that's why I blame shit, was hyper as a kid. Old as a teenager, on my mobile calling big shots. On the scene major, packing hundreds in my drawers. Fuck the law, bitches I fuck with a passion. I'm living rough and raw, catching cases at a fast rate. Balling in the fast lane, hustle till the morning. Never stop until the cash came. Live my life as a thug, nigga, until the day I die. Live my life as a boss player, cause even getting high. These niggas got me tossing shit, I put the top down. Now it's time to floss my shit. Keep your head up, nigga, make these motherfuckers suffer. Up in the bins, burning rubber. The money is mandatory, the hoes is for the strap. This criminal lifestyle, equipped with the bulletproof vest. Make sure your eyes is on the meal ticket. Get your money, motherfucker, let's get rich and real. Kick it, all eyes on me.
Live the life as a thug, nigga, until the day I die. Live the life as a boss player.
All eyes on me.
All eyes on me. Live the life as a thug, nigga, until the day I die. Live the life as a boss player.
All eyes on me.
All eyes on me.
Hey, attention, my niggas. See how that shit go? Nigga walk up in this motherfucker. Nigga be like, ping.
Kind of like a thug, nigga. Till the day I die. Them like a bitches. Cause even getting hot.
Every motherfucker. I got busters, hoes, and police watching, nigga, you know?
Live my life as a thug, nigga, till the day I die. Live my life as a boss player.
All eyes on me. It's like what they think, I'm walking around with some keys in my pocket or something.
All eyes on me.
They think I'm going back to jail. Ain't really on that dope.
Live my life as a thug, nigga, till the day I die.
I know y'all watching. I know y'all got me in the scope. I know y'all know this is thug life, baby. Y'all got me on the surveillance, huh?
All eyes on me.
But I'm known.
One, two, three. Okay, so what exactly was that song actually about? Maybe I'm just lost or not paying attention, but I've always had difficulty following rap songs because of the sheer volume of lyrics. And it's, maybe it's because I can't relate to it, I'm not sure, but yeah, he's good lyrically. I love the lyrics. The backing kind of got a little old after the first 3 minutes, but yeah. Yeah, I don't really know what to say about it, honestly. I'm not super big into rap. I'm more of a rock guy. But it was okay. Not something I would purposely listen to again. But it wasn't terrible. Guys, there was Tupac, and the song was called All Eyes On Me. If you liked this video, then please do, by all means, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and knock that notification bell so that every time I upload brand new content, you will be the first to know. Until next time, ciao.